Alright, so now the thermostat's been installed. You can see it's 69 degrees. We're going to turn the heat on. And we're going to set it for 70, just to get above the line.
There's the blower kicking in.
So I'm going to leave it at 69 for a minute. Just to show you that everything's working.
And we have heat.
That's it. Simple install. Hell of a lot better than the Dometic switch that comes with it. Hope you enjoyed.